This is a bearing, more specifically a 4 zigzagged armed flexure. It is made from a flexible PCB circuit which is reinforced by aluminium to hold a magnet. The spiral coil on the other side just folds together to form the actuator, which is super thin. It is not very strong though, but it can be used for haptic applications and a speaker.